Hallo und willkommen zurück bei Chorus. Wir sind ja auf dem Weg zu dem MEQ-Zuflucht. Da konnten wir ja nicht reinfliegen wegen dem Blitzen, aber da haben wir jetzt ja die Rüstung in der letzten Folge geholt und die Vergangenheit von Forsaken ein bisschen näher kennengelernt. Deswegen gucken wir mal, was hier jetzt ist. So, hier ist auf jeden Fall Loot.
Reed, got a moment. I can't believe the cult hasn't realized.
But my sources indicate they have no idea.
How can that be?
Apparently, the Prophet explained your disappearance neatly. He announced you had ascended to the Faceless.
Yes. If people thought there was a rogue elder, that would threaten his visions of perfect unity, of course.
And now, both the Growing Alliance and the cult use your acts and name as a rallying cry. At least their ignorance gives us some cover to finish our preparations.
Yes.
Hier war doch auch eine Mission eigentlich. Anscheinend ist hier jetzt kein Signal mehr.
Nar, come in. I've been recruiting for our militia, but I've run into a problem.
Tell me.
Many refuse to fight the Faceless because they think they're humanity's protectors.
And they really believe that?
Yes. They can't imagine defeating such powerful entities. So it's easier to believe they are saviors rather than destroyers.
I see.
The Prophet's propaganda agents have done their job well. There is little room for the truth.
Then we must shut down their voices and replace them with our own.
For that, we need a plan.
Yes. And soon.
Ich hätte gedacht, die gibt mir jetzt noch einen Quest. Okay, dann wir hier nichts machen können, gehen wir direkt hier hin. Vielleicht kommt hier später nochmal was. Wundert mich ehrlich gesagt ein bisschen. Aber okay. Ist halt so.
I was wondering, how do you know Admiral Cardo?
Years ago, he served in the Najud Coalition, which was commissioned by the Nimica leaders to protect their trade routes.
And you also served with the Coalition?
I gathered information.
You spied?
I assisted. I trusted Cardo. So when he asked me for help, I agreed. Later, the cult attacked and destroyed the Coalition.
And Cardo?
He gathered the surviving fighters and retreated to a hidden location to rebuild. I ended up at the Enclave. The rest, you know.
Mm. Okay.
There's still that signal. Could still be worth a look.
Forcer, about your name.
Leute! Yes.
Where did it come from?
I have had it since my beginning.
Before you were inside this ship?
No. During my process. Through the torment and pain. One word echoed inside me.
Forsaken.
So I made it my name.
But you could change it.
Why should I? Would another name alter my reality? No.
My senses detect incoming faceless ships.
Oh, Leute! Was ist denn hier los?
Hey, Annie. Anything wrong?
Just missing my family.
You're from the State of Rim, right? Seems like a rough place.
Yeah. The choices are engineering or sniffing humans in the mind.
Your new filters are really saving us down here.
Thanks. I just wish my brother Kaz was here.
Also ich komme hier gar nicht zum Zug, weil hier die ganze Zeit irgendwas passiert. Also ich finde das gut, ne? Und muss man halt mal warten. Außerdem die Dialoge sind auch ziemlich nice.
Make them bleed. Get them. We must prevail. Death imminent.
for our troubles.
So, da oben war jetzt der Notruf.
Could still be worth a look.
Nara, we lost another base to one of those lightning storms. But a crew member escaped. Please check on them. Re out.
This is Nara.
Hi.
You escaped the storm.
I was out on patrol. But then, the lightning, it killed my wingman.
And the outpost?
I don't know. I must go back.
I'll go and check the base. You report to Admiral Cardo. Now.
But...
You did well, pilot. Now follow your orders. Outpost Command, what's your status?
That voice. Cult Slayer? Apologies, the storm blinded our sensors.
Any casualties?
We're down to 51 crew members.
Nara, Circle Force is approaching.
Outpost, hold your fighters. We'll handle this.
What are you doing?
Circle ships, but they aren't using circle encryption.
Wieso können die hier drin fliegen, frage ich mich.
Damn! How can that ship be here?
Take them out! Attack!
Pirates.
Ja, die Frage frage ich mich auch, wie... Wie die hier sein können.
Cleared.
What a sense of deception.
The circle ships did protect them from the light.
But not from us.
Clear the area. Go, go, go!
More prey for us. Get them. Hit them hard. Vanquished.
The storm is here.
Damage confirmed.
Will not.
Last one down.
A waste of excellent ships.
No survivors. Take this outpost now.
Terror incoming! Open fire! Evasive measures. Fight on! Destruction complete. Death imminent.
Cleared. For now.
It won't hold.
I know.
Banditen und diese Gottlosen oder so.
Commander, we repelled the attacks.
Thank you. Take this for your efforts.
Appreciated.
Huh?
Kein Vibe. Sorry, kein Viper.
How long do we need to stay inside?
Until the rift is closed. I'm working on that now.
There will be more attacks.
Yes. But I must go.
Understood.
Good. Nara out.
Ja, es wird mehr Angriffe geben. Ich kann da jetzt aber nichts dran ändern. Ist halt so. Ich sollte diese Wendung, also dieses Wenden hier mit dem Drift öfter nutzen. Ist bestimmt noch irgendwo Loot versteckt auf diesen Ästen hier.
Nara, how are you?
I am all right.
With each right challenge, your recovery takes longer.
Yes, but the more difficult the challenge, the stronger I become. And now I feel my rights more intensely. Perhaps because of how tightly they bond with me.
And your visions?
The danger they pose will never cease to exist. We'll be ready for whatever comes.
If you say so.
Feels like... faceless. I sense them nearby.
burning and fallen.
Oh shit!
Strike fast.
Wo ist denn der Minenleger? Da. Sehr gut.
We'll make good use of this.
Sehr gut, sehr gut, sehr gut. So, da hinten war jetzt der Quest, den wir machen wollten.
What's that about?
Approaching Colonel Cass's location.
This Najoo outpost. I remember cleansing it. No one survived.
Should we investigate?
Yes, I sense a memory, and it's recent.
Da hinten müssen wir mal hinfliegen. Da ist das. Ich mache mal eine Markierung.
Of course this witness slaughtered civilians. Intentional or not, every hit is deadly. We designed it to kill so perfectly. It must never be used again by anyone.
It's the Colonel. I can sense his life force. I'm not sure how it's possible, but I think he created this memory just for me.
Cass isn't a Jew. Their greatest knowledge vanished in the purges.
Our loss.
There. That interface still has power.
Then access it.
Done. I unlocked a hatch, and now I detect a life sign.
The Colonel is waiting.
So good to see you, Nora. Do you know what I'm aiming at you? One blast will shred your ship's hull.
You plan to kill me?
No. I intend to prevent another Nemica Prime. I have something to show. Come.
Das war eine
Under my watch, we created a special weapon.
This wreck was hit with amaranth-infused ammunition.
Standard wolf rounds. What's different?
One round equals one dead ship.
How?
Project Werewolf. A weapon that turns any ammunition into wolf rounds.
Okay.
And then we amplified its explosive force significantly. They won't tear a planet apart, but a single volley can destroy an entire convoy. I will stop what I started, and you must help me.
You think?
Of all people, you know exactly what will happen when this weapon falls to the cult. And you know it wouldn't be any different with Admiral Cardo. No matter what justification they proclaim, in the end, people die.
You want me to destroy all werewolf weapon stocks?
I did that already. Aside from one. When the war escalated days ago, someone stole it.
All right. Where is it?
At Macahaven, a former Najoo outpost. You should still find storage records there.
And you?
I'll stay low. Destroying weapons didn't make me many friends. Cass out.
Da oben wieder. Aber wie gesagt, wir gehen erstmal da hinten hin.
The Niju Coalition always valued science over human life.
The Prophet hated them for it. He called them the Atheist Scourge. Considering the weapons they created, I understand his rage.
And yet, I am a weapon, too.
Yes.
Nee, ich hätte jetzt gesagt, du bist mehr als das. So, das ist Außenposten Yamir. Hier gibt's keinen Loot. Fliegen mal ein bisschen drumherum, ob es vielleicht dann wieder einen Rundfunk gibt. Wie jetzt bei dem anderen Außenposten, wo wir erstmal wegfliegen mussten, um den zu bekommen.
More faceless ahead. They've already materialized.
Then we should make them disappear.
Hier ist ein Widerstandsversteck, okay. Boah, hier sind aber ein paar viele unterwegs.
Still here. Burn them all. Dematerialization complete.
We'll make good use of this.
There is
a tight hiding place for a fleet.
The rock's mineral composition blocks long-range sensors.
They need every advantage. Their equipment, it's
outdated and no match for the circle.
They depend on us.
Over there, the Makahaven ships.
All intact.
I hope Ree can use them.
They need more fighters.
Yes, time is running out.
We must hurry.
War nicht hier ein Signal? Hier komisch.
Nara, do you feel faceless influence in your rites?
No. I think the faceless only gained access once humans discovered the rites.
Then there could still be undiscovered rites.
And more rite aspects than we found.
So where do you believe the rites arise?
From our reality. We just lacked the ability to attain them until now.
Which may explain why the Faceless are so determined to enter the waking world.
But if they can't attain them without humanity,
then their destructive acts could ultimately end their existence.
Yes. Ree, about Admiral Cardo.
Yes?
His family. Did they all die?
Yes. The cult deployed psychic totems against the fleeing survivors. People everywhere went mad.
I see.
When Cardo arrived, his only son was raving and firing wildly. To stop him, Cardo was forced to kill him.
So.
Ich flieg jetzt noch mal kurz weg, weil vielleicht wird die Mission nicht getriggert.
For the cult burns deep.
Yes. Most days, it's all he has left.
He may still try to kill me.
He wants the Prophet. First.
I'll watch my back.
Nara, come in. Recruitment is going great.
We need every fighter we can get.
All people talk about is the cult slayer.
Your victories have inspired people to hope.
Ich hab ein Schild dagegen. Was zur Hölle? Stimmt aber nicht. Ja, wahrscheinlich habe ich jetzt nicht so weit weggeflogen. Das war's jetzt. Das ist ja eine Nebenmission, ne?
The Resistance. A tight hiding place for a fleet.
The rock's mineral composition blocks long-range sensors.
They need every advantage. Their equipment, it's
outdated and no match for the Circle.
They depend on us.
Over there, the Macahaven ships.
All intact.
I hope Rhee can use them.
They need more fighters.
Yes, time is running out.
We must hurry.
Ich weiß noch nicht, was ich machen muss, um das hier zu proppen.
Rhee, come in. What was Admiral Cardo like?
An amazing fighter. The best in the Neju Coalition. He rose quickly through the ranks.
He has a thirst for battle.
But back then, he was better known for his humor and surprising kindness. His family and friends meant everything.
He's so hardened now. What changed him?
Life happened. The cult happened.
What do you mean?
He was sent to kill the Prophet and failed. Then, Cardo raced home to protect Nimica Prime. Now all he has left is
vengeance.
Also, um ehrlich zu sein, ich weiß nicht, was ich hier machen soll.
Forza, when you were changed, were you alone?
No, but I was the first. Then there were others.
That must have been hard.
I watched them ripped from whatever they were and forced into these ships. One by one, I felt such rage.
And you can't remember anything from before?
I do not think on before. All that matters is now.
But your past, you never wonder about it.
Why should I? This is who I am, and I have made peace with myself.
That may be my biggest challenge.
Yes.
Forza, why were your makers so cruel?
To them, it was just the most efficient method of production, and I was nothing more than their perfect weapon.
But you are more than a
machine.
Forza, I was so blind.
Yes. You are human, after all.
Together, we could be more than that.
Perhaps. But we are not the same.
I do sense that you're somehow incomplete.
Sometimes, I think a part of me is missing. But what does it matter? I moved on.
Okay, also ich kann hier irgendwie nichts machen. Ich werde jetzt nochmal eine andere Mission machen, bevor ich hier stundenlang rumfliege. Und fliege dahin. Vielleicht kann ich danach hier die Mission machen. Wolfshärte, ne? So. Immerhin haben die auch irgendwas über Markerzuflucht gesagt.
They've already materialized.
Then we should make them disappear.
Your death is imminent.
We must prevail.
Ah!
continue. Shook them out. Dematerialization complete.
I can feel its power.
So. Gleich sind wir da. Schon wieder eine Aufgabe.
Back at Haven. Let's hope they still have records of Colonel Cass's stolen weapon.
We could sweep their database. I found a terminal.
Hm, hier drin, ne? Wie komme ich denn da rein? Hier war ja irgendwo ein Eingang. Aber nicht hier. Hier ist der Eingang zur Mine. Da. Bleib doch mal stehen!
There it is. Hack it.
Of course.
Die Wolfsherde.
I'm done. Nothing useful in this database. But an old and a Jew data storage unit is inside the cargo area.
All right.
There. A circle ship. Using resistance designation.
Don't let it escape. Through there.
Careful.
Yes, it's tight.
Multiple hostiles incoming.
An ambush.
I could alert the station.
No, we'll handle them.
Stein im Weg.
Area cleared.
Did Macahaven notice?
No, their surveillance is very inefficient.
Allowing people inside that they don't really know, like us.
Dass sie das nicht mitgekriegt haben, wenn hier Leute kämpfen. Schon kurios, aber hier ist auch keiner.
I identified containers marked werewolf prototypes. Get me outside and I will pinpoint their position.
Did the cult ship access this data?
Impossible to know. I found only three.
Colonel Cass, we found three weapon stocks.
Good. That is what there should be. Proceed as planned and eliminate them. Cass out.
All right.
Nara, I found references to one more werewolf container. I could try restoring the data.
A fourth one? Go ahead.
Überall. Überall könnten sie sein. So, jetzt bitte nicht crashen, sonst bin ich direkt wieder tot. Dafür, dass hier Krieg ist, ist aber viel los.
A werewolf weapon container is nearby.
Uncertainty.
Correct. Shall we?
Yes. Let's hunt.
Excellent.
After them. Quick!
One of the ships carries the payload. I cannot identify which one.
Then we'll take them all down.
One down.
The weapons?
Ist noch schon alle down.
No. The signal is still there.
No!
Abort mission!
Retreat!
No! Call for reinforcements.
Got them. And the payload?
On the last ship, destruction of werewolf weapons confirmed.
Die sind langsam.
I detect something in the wreck we passed. It's Najoo tech.
Could be part of a weapon system. Let's see.
There.
Lädt den Raketenwerfer schneller nach. Wolf. Ist gut für Raketen. Alter, das ist echt ein sehr gutes Raketenteil. Der Wolf. Also erstmal Schrapnell. Ja, damit die Raketen mehr Schaden machen.
I agree on keeping Cass's weapons away from the Circle. Now they cannot use them to purge more innocent civilians.
Neither can the Resistance.
But they never cleansed heretics.
No, but when Cardo led attacks, he readily accepted collateral damage. Not everyone in the Circle was a warrior.
And not every warrior was always a fanatic.
Right. Let's move on.
So, jetzt müssen wir tatsächlich hier hin. Die Sondermunition.
Resistance base. Perfect. Are you sure the werewolf weapons are here?
Within this area. I cannot pinpoint their precise location.
Incoming ship. Confirm your identity.
It's Nara.
ID verified. Cult Slayer. Please state the purpose of your visit.
I'm looking for your ordnance officer.
She's conducting an inspection over there. Shall I signal her?
Yes, thank you. But I'll go to her.
Copy that.
What are you doing?
Moving closer so you can access her storage records. Covertly.
Of course.
Naja, wir gehen mal den offiziellen Weg und machen es dann inoffiziell wieder mit.
You must be Nara. I wasn't informed about an inspection.
At ease. I'm not part of your forces.
Right. You know, you inspire everyone by how you fight the cult. It's impressive.
Admiral Cardo might disagree.
The Admiral is just careful. He always says, traitors are the greatest.
Nara detected the weapons and the access codes.
You wanted to say something?
No offense, but I still don't get why you won't join us.
What did he say about me?
Only to never let our guard down. As always.
That's good advice. Would you mind if I take a look around?
Go ahead, please.
Alles klar. Ja gut, wahrscheinlich ist das nur ein Mittel zum Zweck, weil der halt schon sieht, dass ich sehr viel Kult platt mache.
Open it.
Wait.
What?
I triggered its self-destruction. Firing a weapon would have alerted the guards.
Right.
Wait. More Najoo tech, but not a complete weapon.
Let's see.
Was klauen wir denn hier? Wir kriegen wieder hier Booster und sowas. Schon wieder Wolf. Boah, jetzt doppelt Wolf, ne? Das wäre schon ein richtig krasser Buff für Raketen. Und ich hätte die Schrapnell. Also beim Aufprall machen die dann nochmal zusätzlichen Schaden. Aber wir gehen halt im Moment voll auf Gatling, aber wir könnten dann halt immer mal umprobieren. Ich weiß gar nicht, ob es hier eine New Game Plus gibt, aber das wäre eigentlich so ein mega geiles Spiel für New Game Plus, ne? Wenn du alles freigeschaltet hast und alle Mods und so hast und dann nochmal von vorne. Ja, das hat ja irgendwie nicht geklappt, deswegen fliegen wir erstmal wieder zurück.
Before somebody notices it's missing.
Even these werewolf weapons would not make up for the resistance's technological inferiority.
Right. The fight would only become bloodier.
You misunderstand. I meant that someone outside the resistance could wield such weapons more efficiently. A more advanced, focused force.
That's not an option, is it?
Wir können das auf jeden Fall viel besser nutzen. Aber es ist keine Option, hat er ja gesagt. Also. Was für ein Wrack? Gerade irgendein Wrack. Da. Ach, guck mal, hinter dem ist auch noch was. Okay. Also ich beende jetzt die Folge. Was wir nächste Folge machen werden, ist auf jeden Fall hier dieses Blitzfeld. Und dann sage ich auch mal bis zur nächsten Folge. Also, ciao!